that I have a record of over 40 years and that I'm going to beat Joe Biden.